Buyer's agents, like in any industry, are a mixed bag. You're going to get some great ones, you'll get a lot of mediocre ones, and you'll get a few shit ones. What do shit buyer's agents do? Shit buyer's agents buy stock that's really easy to buy. And you know, the average punter, the average buyer, they don't really get the difference, not in a hot market anyway. Tell you what, in a slow market though, oh my God, it's obvious what properties will sell well and what properties won't. And so shit buyer's agents in a hot market will help their clients buy all sorts of shit that in a slow market, they'll have trouble selling if they need to. So number two, shit buyer's agents don't know how to bid at auction. Oh my God, I'm shocked to see the way some buyer's agents bid. You know, if the buyer's agent doesn't appear to have any other skills than the average punter, then they're not adding any value to the transaction. Shit buyer's agents also don't know how to price a property. They'll press a button and give you an AVM, right? That's an automated valuation model, and they're available free and also at small cost at RP Data, CoreLogic, Price Finder, you name it, right? Shit buyer's agents are lazy. They will rely on those documents as if they are more reliable than actual research. Shit buyer's agents will go and buy in areas that they know nothing about because you want it. They'll go and buy properties that are no good because you said you want it. They won't actually advise you. They won't actually give you any guidance or any information so that you're really making a decision with your eyes wide open. Shit buyer's agents are full of justification for why they do the things they do. They do them because the client wanted it, but they don't actually stop to think, how are they actually adding value? If they just do what you would do all by yourself without needing to pay them. You can go and buy a shit property all by yourself. You can overpay for that shit property all by yourself. You don't actually need to pay a shit buyer's agent money for the privilege of overpaying for a crap asset. Now, I'm all for furthering this conversation about trust and truth and transparency in the property industry. And if you want to join the conversation, leave a comment.